largely your fault. That forests and streams, hills and meadows, trees and flowers were revealed to us the beauty of your creation, largely your mercy. That all who are hungry or downtrodden, anxious or alone, depressed or ill, may be strong in the Lord, largely your mercy. That this community turn from false gods to serve the Lord, praying with boldness and proclaiming the gospel of peace, largely your mercy. With reverence for your children of all times and places, we turn to you, Lord, as our refuge and strength. Strengthen the faithful sharing of your grace in campus ministry and First in DeKalb, Salem and Sycamore, and First in Lee. Lord, be your mercy. With reverence for your children of all times and places, we turn to you, Lord, as our refuge and strength. Strengthen the faithful sharing of your grace in St. Mary's Parish, St. Petersburg, Russia, Kilpatrick, Pastor, India, Navarrera Parish, Tanzania, the Lower Susquehanna Synod, the Northern Illinois Synod, the North Central Diocese, the Arcot Lutheran Church, the Evangelical Lutheran Church in America, the Lutheran World Federation, and our ministry partners in the Episcopal Church. Lord, be your mercy. With reverence for your children of all times and places, we turn to you, Lord, as our refuge and strength. Strengthen the faithful sharing of your grace as our bishops lead your people. Mark Hansen, Gary Woldersheim, Henry Zuber, Thomas Leiser, and R.D. Vijay Kumar. Lord, in your mercy. That you unite us with all your holy ones, serve you with reverence and faith in your promises. Lord, in your mercy. Receive our hopes and prayers, O God, for mercy, for great is your faithfulness. In Christ Jesus, our Lord. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Thank you.